It's 32 megs of arcade-style Killer Instinct for your Super NES. Nintendo's King of the Fighter Games features 10 awesome fighters, each with incredible special and combo moves that are designed to devastate, like Orchid and her Fire Cat, Saberwolf's Flaming Bat, or Spinal's Bone Shaker. The action and player control is fluid and lifelike. Achieve multi-hit combinations to earn bonus points and disable your opponent. The amazing graphics were created on SGI computers, so select a realistic warrior and play against the computer or against a friend in two-player simultaneous mode. Killer Instinct for your Super NES.
Los personajes, todos los personajes, Super, Hyper, Blaster, Killer, Ultra Combo!
Breaker! Breaker Combo.
Launched into arcades last week was what will be one of the biggest games of next year, Killer Instinct. From the people who brought you Donkey Kong Country, it's the second game for Nintendo's new arcade system, the Ultra 64, and it'll be hoping to give Virtua Fighters 2 a kicking for the first part of next year. Then, when autumn leaves drift by the window, Killer Instincts will be one of the launch games for the Ultra 64 home system, which Jimmy Nintendo claims will cost less than 200 notes. Jimmy Hill. And why have all the characters got such small t-shirts on?